crouched climbing is used when we want to get up and over something in the middle of our climb. So again, this is one that we want to use very quickly. We're not going to be crouched all the way up a climb. We want to be in our low ready position, moving our hips forward, and then we're going to hover our hips over the saddle, just like we're crouching over, and then we can sit back into our seated climb.